Knox County reports another record high number of hospitalizations. Today, 66 people from Knox County are in the hospital with COVID-19. You can see the line on the right side of the graph continuing to climb. The county also reports 144 new cases. There have been no new deaths.